Praise be to God. Daily One Missionary Biography. Today's missionary, David Zeisberger. Date of birth, 11-4-1721. Date of death, 17-11-1808. Native place, Moravia. Place of mission, North America. David Zeisberger was a German Moravian missionary in the Ohio country during the American Revolution. Born in Moravia, now in Czech Republic, Zeisberger spent his childhood in Germany, which was the center of the Moravian missionary movement. When his parents immigrated to North America in 1730, Zeisberger stayed back in Germany to finish his education, later joined his family. He started attending the Church of the Unity of the Brethren, the Moravian Church, in Georgia and later moved to Pennsylvania. This period of his stay in America invigorated in him the spirit of the missions. Zeisberger considered that it is his God-given mission in life to guide the Native Americans in the path of salvation. He learned the Native American languages and became fluent in more than 7 local dialects. For a few years, he lived among the Mohawks and ministered among them. He then moved to live among the Lenape community in Pennsylvania. Out of a genuine intention to spare these people from eternal hellfire, he adopted their culture and became one of them. Hosting prayer services and counseling individuals, Zeisberger brought many to Christ. His teachings changed their life spiritually and helped them abandon their dark local traditions and customs. During the American Revolution, Zeisberger was arrested for his influence on the Native Americans and was released later. Throughout the Revolution, many of his followers were massacred. He himself escaped the life attempts a few times, leading to the shifting of mission bases continuously. However, Zeisberger's perseverance during the tests and trials led to the spread of Christianity among the Lenape community. He has also published several literary works, including biblical translations, hymns, grammatical studies, and dictionaries. Zeisberger, a man of full missionary passion, lived among the Native Americans, serving them until he entered the heavenly abode in 1808. Beloved, are you genuinely concerned about your friends to save them from eternal hellfire? Lord, invigorate in me the spirit of missions.